Believe it's you lot again. You seriously have no brains in you. I can tell. I'm good at these things, you know. Well, anyway, welcome to another lousy episode of the Roblox Radio. Wow. I never thought I would say that again. You see, for some time, Blosh Blocks was weird. Cough, not that he always is. Cough, splutter, choke, cough, cough. Cough, cough. 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 My throat seriously hurts now. Sad face. What the heck was that? It was him. Yes. I guess that'll do. It was him. He did it all. Actually, that wasn't funny. Speaking of which, it's jokes time. Whoop. Okay. Well, I got this one joke from this random guy. His name was Tim102. Here's the joke. Why did Piglet look inside the toilet? Why? 'Cause he was looking for poo. Well, that totally sucked. Let's try another one while we have it. This one is from Blosh Blocks. What a flippin' coincidence, since he runs this show. Anyway, here's the joke. What do you get when you cross a pig with a dinosaur? Jurassic Pork. That sucked too. Expelling the fact that I can't pronounce the nasar correctly. HMM. Because of all these rubbish jokes, I will tell one myself. Here goes. Three men walked into a bar. Surely one must have seen it. I am totally awesome. Anyway, I think that I had an interview somewhere here. Let me find it. Ah, here it is. This is with AJM1996. Let's begin. Q1. Who is your most favorite Robloxian? Atilamon is my favorite Robloxian. Q2. Favorite place? A. I would say SFODH3. Q3. How did you hear about Roblox? A. I was bored of Club Penguin, so I searched on Google for a game a little like Club Penguin, and I found Roblox and was much happier. Q4. What was your very first place? A. My very first finished place was Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader, and it became a success and I got many ticks from it. Then I updated it and never quite finished update because it is a huge update. Q5. Are you better at scripting, or building? A. Building by a long shot. Q6. When did you join Roblox? A. August 14th, 2007. Q7. What is your favorite at? A. Golden Teapot of Tuna. Q8. Last but not least, what do you think about the Roblox Radio? Happy face. A. I think it is going to be awesome and a huge success. He said it was going to be awesome. Going to be. No. It is awesome already. Anyway, thanks AJM1996 for your interview. In the news this week, or month, or whatever, there's a June action contest going on in town, just after the funny vid contest. Be sure to check out Blosh Blocks' entry. It rocks. Also, something happened to this random person, something 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 bucket something 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 and some candy something 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 dark side something 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 Luke I am your something 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 father something 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 lots it's something something something. I think that was the best news article Ava. Oh no. It looks like we're coming to an end of this episode. Two. This is the only time I get to open my mouth and talk. Even though I'm a computer control software that doesn't even have a mouth. Unfortunately, I couldn't find the music request PM from Bowser 101. Sorry. Sad face. I will just put in everybody likes kung fu fighting. It's one of my favorites. Okay. Smell you later, stupids. Bye bye. Oh.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them up.